What happened?
Look.
You all were locked up in this room. In order to get out, you should solve a math problem, which is provided at the back of this room. Hint, you can use pieces of geometric figure to help you solve the problem. So, what is X? Oh, it's here. I know how to solve this. The solution can find the distance between two parallel lines is D equal absolute C1 minus C2. Over square root of a square plus b square. C1 is negative 28 and C2 is 32. A is 3 and b is 4. D equals absolute negative 60 over square root of 25. D is 60 over 5 equal 12, and the radius of Ferris wheel is 12 meters.
The radius is 12 meters. So the diameter is 24 meters. The height of the wheel is 27 meters. 27 minus 24 is equal. So this one is equal to 3. And a Ferris wheel rotates clockwise at the rate of 10 degrees per second. So in 1 minute, it will rotate 600 degrees.
As we know that the Ferris wheel rotate at 600 degrees, so it will be rotate one time around the Ferris wheel, and then it will left for 240 degrees. And this one is 180 degrees, so this one will be 60 degrees. This one is the radius 12 meters. And then we draw a line. We draw a chord that is perpendicular to the radius. So we've got a triangle with one right angle. This one is 60 degrees. This one is 90 degrees. So this one will be 30 degrees. Mark is here. In order to find the height here, we need to know here and here first. I will let this be x and this be y. I will use sine to solve the value of x. Sine 30 degrees equal to x over 12. Sine 30 degrees is 1/2. And this one is x over 12. So x will be 6. If this one is 6, the radius is 12. So this one is 6 too. Mark is here, so he will be 6 plus 3 equal to 9 meters above the ground.
Yay! Let's get out.